The country grows into the image of the people, and the people grow into the likeness of the country, till to the soul's geographer, each becomes a symbol of the other. Here in the southwest is a land that for generations was tended with an infinity of energy and skill by a people to whom every field and tree and rock and stream had its own being. A people who knew the land because they wooed it intimately with hand labor, with the spade and the fork and the reaping hook and the scythe. A world that, except in fragments, has gone unchronicled and unmirrored, that has fallen over the cliff of silence.